For many, the idea of a gel transfer remains an elusive dream. I am a totally self-taught artist. About 2 years ago, I was very fortunate to encounter the mixed media work of Misty Mon in the summer 2006 issue of Cloth, Paper, Scissors magazine. I was entranced. I especially was intrigued by her backgrounds and also the idea of doing gel medium transfers. I began using a different book on a different canvas. I became frustrated. The tape only was peeling off, not the pages. I grabbed the corner of the page at the top right-hand side and pulled away. Suddenly, excitement. I realized I had a transfer. The back side of the page had transferred on the canvas. I had achieved, quite accidentally, a gel transfer. Since then, I just want to keep practicing. And that is what I think is so important about making gel transfers. You need to practice and practice and practice. To the seashore and smelt the brine, felt the wind in our hair. This sadness you passed, suddenly I knew that you'd have to go. Your world was not mine.
Vision came.